world. We have thus been committed to fostering a culture of peace, rejection of violence, pursuing